So we just took the entire top out of that tree, y'all. If y'all see, got the crane over there. Comes Brad. There he is. So this is Brad's job. I'm gonna help him, and he's gonna help me today for a little bit. We're about to take this big white oak down right here. You ought to be able to see everything from up there. You can probably see the base if you turn around the other way up there. So what we're going to do this, Brad is actually on the hook of the crane up there, and he's fixing to tie that thing. He's going to tie it, and then he will rappel all the way back down to the ground down there, and then I'll make the cut. Is your rope long enough, Brad? Shitting, not where you're at right there, shitting. Don't ride that, get that lanyard between your legs now, that would be. Yeah. That'd be fun to watch you on camera get out of that predicament. Oh, I know, my thumbnail would be priceless. Down and he'll undo his route, man. This thing ain't going to weigh, it's not going to weigh nothing or whatever. It's probably, it might come in at 1,000 pounds, but it's not going to be heavy. got it far enough out there where this one's going to do vertical just like the other one did a while ago. Hey, Brad, I tell you what, too. Can you, if you want to get two at one time, if you want to let him let that cable down and we'll cut the slower one right here and straight under you, tie it, too. It's a small one. We'll get it and that one at the same time if you want to. Because the hook is even with it, so it ain't going to take much to be able to get it. Well, just anywhere right in there, whatever, be fine. That way it'll stand up. It's amazing, man, how funky positions you can fight. I mean, it's just like when you're on a rope, it's just all right, awful. Right. Yep. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna cut this one. He'll be able to get it from right there.
And take the whole top out of the tree. We got it.
Right there.
So we just took the entire top out of that tree, y'all.
And we ain't even been on this thing an hour yet.